days and days and days of rain. It's having an impact across the Midlands. You can see there, the West Columbia Riverwalk is almost in the river. It was closed today due to those high waters. And the Saluda River is also flooding, causing the Riverwalk there to also close today.